Hi everyone, my name is Ikwan. Today I want to talk to you about myself. My name is Ikwan. And my full name is Phung Thị Quang. My birthday is 9th of November, 2010. I'm 10 years. Now I live in Thạch Đà Village, Vinh District, Hà Nội City. I'm in class ES4C8. This is my family. I love them very much. My father is 37 years old. His job is an engineer. My mother is 32 years old. He is a teacher. And my grandfather is 7 years old. He is a student. This is my father. This is my mother. Me and my grandfather. My hobbies on the weekend, I usually go cycling, go swimming, and play chess with my mother. My friend, I like eating sandwiches, noodles, and mango, and my favorite food drink in New Zealand. This is my bedroom. I am. My younger brother is a two-story compact. I usually do my homework as my true self. In the future, I want to become a doctor because I want to save any people. Thank you for listening. Do you have any questions to me?
How often do you drink milk tea?
I drink milk tea twice a week. Goodbye, everyone.